Hello everyone, today we will start unit 2, talk about electricity. In this video, I will start to explain lesson 8 titled Electrical Circuit. Most electrical devices contain electrical circuit, such as television, mobile phone, computers. What is an electrical circuit? An electrical circuit is a group of electrical elements, such as battery or dry cell, lamp, connecting wires using to connect electrical elements. For example, I connect a lamp to a battery by a connecting wire, motor, and switch. I use a switch to shine or go out a lamp. فتش هو فأسة الكهرباء اللي عنا إياها بالبيت نستخدمها كرمال نضوي أو نطفي الضوء. What is a battery or a dry cell? The battery is a generator that provides electric energy. These pictures represent dry cells or batteries. But all these dry cells have positive and negative pole. This one has a positive and a negative pole, and also the dry cell of a mobile phone has positive and negative pole. The dry cell provides a voltage of a specific value. For example, this one provides a voltage of 1.5 volts, and this one 9 volts, and this one 6 volts. What is an incandescent lamp? It is an electrical component. It's formed of a filament. This is the filament inside a glass bulb filled with an inert gas. Why inert gas? To prevent the combustion. The ends of the filament are connected to the terminals of the lamp. This is the filament. This end of the filament is connected to the base terminal of the lamp called base. And the other end of the filament is connected to the terminal of the lamp called contact. So each lamp has two terminals, base and contact. Now, how we can connect a lamp to a dry cell? We will try to connect a lamp to a dry cell using this simulation. I showed this dry cell. This is a dry cell. The yellow part is the positive pole and the black part is the negative pole. This is a lamp and it has two terminals, contact and base. I will use a connecting wire to connect the negative pole to the contact terminal of the lamp, and I use another connecting wire to connect the positive pole of the dry cell to the base terminal of the lamp. The lamp shines. Now I will try to connect the positive pole of the dry cell to the contact terminal of the lamp and the negative pole of the dry cell, I will connect it to the base terminal of the lamp. Also, the lamp shines. But if, for example, if I connect the negative pole to the contact terminal and the positive pole the bulb, the lamp doesn't shine.